G'day and welcome back to Buildsum. And this is going to be the first in a series of videos on building a deck. So a deck is quite a simple structure to build. However, there are a few simple steps and common mistakes that are made that will reduce the safety and the longevity of the deck. And because it's so simple, there's something that a lot of handyman or DIY guys try to have a go at. So this is just going to take you through a few things that you need to know. So in this first video, we're going to have a look at the requirements. So every council and every local area will have their own different requirements. These are obviously for the ones in my area, but just to make you aware of some stuff that you need to know before you start. And then we'll get into the actual construction of the deck and designing and picking the materials and how things go together, and then what you can do to actually make the deck last longer. So the first thing you need to check when you start to build your deck is what your local council requires. Now, in my area, which is Sydney, and generally in New South Wales, there's different levels of development, and you can do small decks less than 20 square meters and less than a meter off the ground. You don't need to go through council. That will actually qualify as an exempt development. Basically anything bigger than that or anything higher off the ground than that, there are safety requirements that come into play and the council will need you to submit a development application. It may go as a complying development application, or it may need a full application depending on the size and the height of the deck. But just be aware that councils do have regulations and they're different for every council area. If you want to have a look at the one for New South Wales, I'll put this link up in the description at the bottom of the video. But there is that New South Wales government website and documents that'll give you all that information. So the first thing you need to do is check your council requirements. Second thing is your bushfire requirements. If you are in a bushfire area, you'll need to make sure that you have the right materials for your deck. So we're going to talk a lot about treated timber in this series of videos, but that may not be applicable or may not be accurate or acceptable in your area if you have a fairly high bushfire danger. So you need to check what bushfire area you are, and that will determine the materials that you can use for your deck. And the last requirement, or the main requirement, is termites. So the requirements for termites are that the deck must either be constructed from naturally termite resistant timbers in accordance with Appendix C in AS 3660.1. So things like white cypress pine and some of your hardwoods are naturally termite resistant, but obviously they're pretty expensive. And that may be, if you are in a bushfire area, you may have to use some of those hardwoods. However, the common alternative is the second point there, constructed from preservative treated timber in accordance with Appendix D of AS 3660.1. Okay, so that's your LSOP treated, so your mainly H3 and H4 timber that you would be using, because H3 is for external use and H4 is for in contact with the ground. So they're the ones we would commonly use. Or the other alternative is to have a termite barrier that protects the primary building elements installed in accordance with AS 3660.1 as well. Now, the method I'm going to show you sort of incorporates both of those. I always use preservative treated timber, but I always also install the termite barrier as well, pretty much because it's built in and it's not that hard to do. Okay, so what we're going to do next, we're just going to move on. I'll show you the piers and how the termite barriers work, and then the next little step in building the deck. G'day, I'm back. Just to let you know that if you like this video, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel
or you can follow me on Facebook so you don't miss out on more great videos.